Okay, maybe we won't get to the bomb tonight. If we can keep going 10 a day, we're pretty good. Okay, we won't go today because our energy's low. Oh, our energy was the least of our problems, so maybe we will go today. No, you know, we'll do other stuff today. There's lots of other stuff we have to do at this point, so. Lots of stuff we can do. Alright, quartz, you can go in there. You go there, there. Alright, let's just go across. Bat wings. I don't know why I put those in there. I'll put that there for now. I think all this can be shipped. Let's see, stuff I need to take to people. These can all be shipped. This can even be shipped, but I think this will have to go somewhere. I'll take one of these to somebody. These will have to go somewhere. This needs stored. That can be shipped. Okay, let's see. I miss so much stuff when I'm storing things. Let's see. Fire quartz, that stuff, that stuff, that stuff, that stuff, that stuff. I think I turned that in already. We'll make sure. We'll go by the museum. That's alright, Zelda Gamer. Alright. I just happen to be keeping the slime stuff in here now. Alright, so we will turn this stuff into people. Oh, why didn't I sell that? Put the stone away for now. Okay, we don't need that. Take the blackberry to Demetrius, and maybe we'll grab fish for Willy. Let's see, fishing rod. Nope, wrong fishing rod. Museum is where that needs to go. Whew, got so much stuff. Definitely gotta get more organized. You didn't? No, why do you keep apologizing for stuff? Gosh darn it. Alright, let's see. I have lots of siblings. You can't really offend me very easily. Let's see. Oh, we could take that too. It almost offends me more when you ask if it offends me, to be honest. Okay, I'll sell that. I'm just gonna sell all that. I don't need it. I hate that sword. Sword? This kid with... heard it. Is there... the land thingy? Nope. No, so that's why you're apologizing, because it pushes my buttons. Yes, apologizing, that definitely pushes my buttons or pulls my levers, whatever you would like to say. I don't like apologizing. Apologies make me weird. Unless there's something to apologize for, that is. Then I'm okay with it. I'm not silly. Is the coop done? She never told me. The coop is done. What am I doing? So let's go get it upgraded. Then we can move the chickens, and we won't demolish that one right away until we are ready to put something there, obviously. So, amongst other things, we shall go and upgrade our coop. I don't know what we need for that. Grab our gold too. Maybe some thatch and clay. That's just in case. Oh my god. I don't remember what we need to upgrade it, so You're not sorry good. You better not be. No, my watering can, because I wanted to upgrade it. This is making me nervous. I was going to fish if I find Willy, so... Oh, I really need to be concentrating on getting all the fish for winter. Okay. I know I'm going to have to go a year or two anyway, but... Where's my watering can? Oh, it's out here. I'll go to the wizard last. I think he's open all day, so. It's always snowing. Haley's never out when it's snowing. I don't think she comes out at all in winter. I think she just stays in her covers. I'm about ready to get married. I might have to... Might have to give that bouquet soon. I don't know if she can go past 8 hearts without the bouquet. I'm starting to think she can't. Alright, so this is all we need to give here, I think, right? Bulletin board. Nothing there. I still don't have either of those things. Those. Pantry. No. Fish tank, boiler room, that's what we're going to do now. Vault. Nothing's in the kitchen still. Maybe this will finish the kitchen. I feel like we probably have to finish all of them before the kitchen. For Free Willy? Yes, I am. I am indeed. Bundle complete. Ooh, minecarts repaired. I wonder what that'll do. Like, I mean, obviously it's minecarts repaired, but what significance does that have on my life? That is the question. And it is a valuable question. Let's watch them put the star in. It'll take us forever, but... What is life if you don't wait and watch the stars go in? That's what she said. So we want to look and sell all this stuff. Oh, there's so much stuff. This is all Gunther. Maybe I'm looking up with myself. I haven't seen any farmhands yet. Somebody on stream once told me there will be farmhands in here, but I haven't seen it. You can go all out Minecraft mode now. Yes, I can. I can craft, I can mine, and I can ride minecarts. I'm so excited. It's Minecraft, y'all. Toasty. That made sense. Don't worry about it. I have to go to bed soon, but I still want to get to the bottom of the mine. I don't think that's happening, though. I'm dreaming. But it's a good dream. And I believe. I believe I can fly. Oh, yeah, of course there's more, because we still haven't found iridium, naturally. Duh. Gosh darn, don't all turn into things, please. Really, clay out of a... I don't have room for everything, so it's not looking good for us. Oh, maybe it is. We might make it. No! Yay! We might make it yet. Yay, we'll make it! I'm so happy. All I wanted to do was have room for everything. About anything will make sense in the live stream. You're absolutely right. Soul shard? Star shard. I thought it said soul shard. I was like, play Skyrim much? Oh, wait. Take my watering can, sir. Upgrade. Golden watering can. I do not need a golden pickaxe, but I will take a golden watering can. Why would that matter? At all. Dwarf Shelm is worth 1 cent, I think. God dang it. I mean, that's not worth that much, but... Alright, let's just go to the museum first. It's the easiest thing to do. We've got a lot of the museum now. I know I say that every time I come here, but... ooh, new reward! Treasure trove, let's look at what that means. 40 different items to the okay. Donate to the museum. He doesn't tell me squat diddly about these things. I really don't appreciate that. Yeah, we're all actually getting pretty good because we're getting to where there's not very many spaces left. It is a golden watering can, even better than a golden harp. Don't know what you mean by that, but yep. Murkrow, yay. Obsidian vase. Nice. That is a scary scarecrow. Scary indeed. Study on diamond yields. After years of research in the mines, I believe I've learned something about diamond frequency. My research involved only the stones that are scattered about the mines, the ones that are broken with a pickaxe. Mineral yields from other sources require more research. Diamonds seem to only form at a mine level 50 or greater. At levels 50, approximately 1... well, 50, yeah, okay. At level 50, approximately 1 in 500 stones will be diamond rich. After level 50, the frequency of diamond formation seems to increase by about... that per level. Quite a rare gem. Wow. Okay. Brewmaster's Guide. Ah, to brew. The rich smell of yeast wafting through a cedar loft to floral overtones of freshly cut hops on a winter's eve. But I digress. You are probably more interested in the practical side of brewing. To brew, you'll need a keg. I'll leave it up to you to devise blueprints for a keg. Kegs can be used to make several kinds of product. If vegetables are placed inside, the keg will produce juice. Juice takes the least amount of time to brew. If wheat is placed in the keg, it will produce beer. Beer takes a while to brew, but it's quite profitable. Placing hops in the keg will produce the beloved pale ale. And place fruit in the keg to make wine. Wine takes the longest of all to make, but a wine made from the finest fruit is worth quite a bit. Be patient with your keg. You'll know it's finished when it's perfectly still, and only drink it in moderation or you'll surely regret it. Very nice. Did we ever find out? Yeah, we did so. So we need to make more wine. That looks like beer. Oh, I never sold the pale ale. Because I gave it away. Come on, son. Uh-oh. Alright, let's do this and then we'll go see Willy. Wait, I can use the minecarts now, can't I? I'm so excited. Golden water. Thank you. Good grief. Jack and the Beanstalk. Oh. I know that story, but... I didn't understand your reference. I'm sorry. Oh look, we can go back to the library now. Woo. I thought the minecarts were activated. Oh no, they'll probably get activated overnight, just like the last thing did. Come on, son. I've been doing little indoor exercises since it's often too cold to go outside. You're dumb. It doesn't seem like you have anything yet to- oh, okay. You shut up. What story? I did not forget that story. I just didn't know about the Golden Harp. Well. Okay, I forgot the story. The dwarves call themselves Smoluna, which translates to Sky People. An odd name for a group that lives deep underground, isn't it? Another mystery of the dwarves is the advanced technology they supposedly possess. Evidence such as this led me, despite the ridicule of my colleagues, to propose a new theory. I believe the dwarves are the remnants of a once advanced civilization whose interplanetary vehicle crashed on this planet long ago. I propose that the dwarvish spaceship bore down deep underground, and over time the dwarves became adapted to their new underground environment. My colleagues ask, why didn't they come above ground and live on the surface? Perhaps their old planet had a thicker atmosphere that protected them from stellar radiation, and they simply could not survive in our sunlight. That would explain why they only surface at night to take what they need from our houses. Mr. Jasper, or M. Jasper. That was a funny book. So they think the dwarves are aliens. I haven't even seen the dwarves. Maybe I'm gonna see the dwarves. Be cool. Or it might not be cool, I don't know. Might suck, who knows. Let's catch fish. Okay. Okay, so I casted it the same. There you go. Fish for Willy. Okay. God dang it. That better not be one I need in here. Okay. I don't know why I would say that. I've been waiting so long for a new fish. Why would I be mad about that? Just on principle. We all know where that's going. Straight to the museum. Holy cow, gold out of the ground. Hot diggity dog. 3 gold. You don't get much better than that. It leads up to a little sleeping cubby. It's off limits. Maybe it's off limits all the time. That's possible. Guess we'll find out. What's this? Tackle box full of lures and bottles? Okay. Alright, so there's nothing here. Including Willy. Willy is also not here. He might be out at the river. Ugh, look at this. It's back. What the deuce? More gold. Holy cow. Okay, I can't pick up anything else, but... Clay. Clay. I can't pick up shells. I don't know what I'm doing over here. Alright. Thank God there's nothing I needed. I'm gonna go pick up the clan. Alright, we need to go see... Wait, we need to see the girls, don't we? Not really. There's Willy. Nice to meet you, Willy. A gift, thanks. Okay. The local fishing scene is pretty freaking good right now, dude. You need to calm down. Calm down, just calm down. Hey, Haley. What's happening? I'm glad you have less work to do in the winter. It must be nice to have a break, huh? Oh, yeah. I already knew that. I'm stupid. Maybe I should stop with Leah. You know what? It's time to stop with Leah, y'all. We've had enough of her. She's our friend, but it's time to take it to the next level with Haley. You know what? Okay, we'll give. Does she have another flower? No, no, she doesn't. So, hi, Leah. We're gonna talk to you really quick. No, I just want to talk to you. That's the last time we're talking to you, though. We have a girlfriend now. We can no longer talk to you. Although I don't know if the bouquet means like that's your only romantic interest or. Doesn't really matter. Oh look, we get to go back to the museum. Great. So excited. Crocus. Gives me no energy, why would I eat it? Oh, I have no space. You know what, Crocus. You just stay right there. She does love me. You're right. You're right indeed. You better give me some loot for this, buddy. Ah, you've bought it. You've earned my gratitude and 1,000 gold. Wow. Now go. You are ascending above a potent magical field. I built my hut right here on purpose, you know. No? I did not know that. But to be honest, I did not really care. Alright, so let's go sell some stuff because we have a lot of stuff in our inventory. We do need to go fishing soon, but mining is definitely a higher priority. What is that? It's yellow snow, guys. Why is there yellow snow there? I don't understand. I wanted to do something with it. I don't know what, but I felt like I needed to do something to it. I really did. I wanted to uncover it or something. Alright, so back to mining tomorrow. Back to mining. We have too many things to uncover still. Alright, let's ship that. And that. And that. Not that. That. Alright. Put this. We should put that away. Oh, we didn't go to the Adventurer's Guild. We will go to the Adventurer's Guild. We still have time. You all have jokes for now? That's alright. How will I ever get over it? Alright. Why would I put that in there? I don't ever put that stuff in here. You know, might as well take that with me. let's see. No. Gold. Coal. Let's make some more bombs too on our way. Wherever we're going. Ugh. Bone flute. You can also go in there. You can go in here. Wait, what do we have? We got 1, 2, 3, 4 of the rare crows, I think. 4 of 8. I don't think you get anything for them, but I mean, you might. Let's see. We should make more wine. Not grape wine right now. Let's make wheat wine. Or like beer. Wheat wine. There we go. Got the beer going. Alright, we will put that there. Let's get rid of the gold for now. Alright, Adventurer's Guild. The other guy. Easy peasy. I am getting tired. I might have to stop after this. Yep. Yeah, let's call it a day after. I want to say after one more day. Because I can't get an even amount of episodes out of this. Alright, one more day and then we'll call it. Mining will take a long time, but... Oh well. Oh well. Field research. There you go. Alright, now we're going to go sell some stuff to the adventurers. We've got a lot of stuff to sell. I just want to get rid of some of the crap. And I think we will also grab maybe a speed increase ring or, I don't know. We're going to grab some sort of ring from them and get rid of the light one. We'll probably just hold on to the light one. Like, take it, instead of taking torches, we'll just take the freaking light thing. The light ring. Why take torches? I mean, I guess we could just take torches. That'd probably be easier. We'll just place them then. Oh well. Oh yeah, the Templar's Blade. Oh. Wait, plus 4 speed is good. Right? So wait, hang on. +4 speed should be good. This is good. This is amazing. +26 to +38. Oh my gosh, it's so much better. We need that right now. Yes. I shouldn't have bought that. We've already established that I should not buy these things. Alright, Steel Falchion. I don't know how to say that. I have read it before in books, but I don't know how to say it. Increase weapon speed. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh my gosh, it's so much faster than this other one. Let's see. Okay, so now we're fast, okay. Increase critical strike chance by 20%. Critical strike power is high as well. I don't want to sell that right now. Let's see, what else would we like then? Knockback, weapon precision. Critical strike chance. Critical strike chance I already have, right? Critical strike power. feel like I want weapon speed, to be honest. Alright, let's do weapon speed for that. And we shall push you aside. I like this. This is a good arrangement. Gosh, how did I not have anything to show you? I'm amazing. I'm so close on lots of these. I kind of avoid the bad guys, so. Okay, the minecart should get fixed tonight, too. Alright, so we'll go mining tomorrow, and then we will quit for the day. We'll be so close to the bottom of the mines. I'm so sad. I don't know if I'm gonna quit. It's only been 3 hours. It's only 2 a.m. 1:30 a.m. anyway. It'll be almost 2 by the time I'm done, though. I should quit. I got work tomorrow. But I can't. I'm an addict. I have a problem. It hurts me. Linus's basket is what is missing, and judging by the mayor's thing, I bet Linus's basket is in someone's house, and that means Linus is getting it on with somebody, doesn't it? Although the axe wasn't at somebody's house, so I guess not. Maybe. I just want there to be something interesting happening. I'm so devious. I hope I did stuff with the chickens. Off the bed. Basically made no money. Amazing. Oh, actually I made a good amount. How'd that become no money? It was just well distributed, that's all. 14th of winter, we're halfway through winter. With so many things to do still. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's see. We will put... We're not gonna take torches. Torches will just... We're gonna take torches. If there's a dark place, we'll want to put torches down, so... That's a good point. Why can't I open that? It's because the stairs or the rug is in the way. I need some more bombs, maybe. But that's about it. Slingshot. We did get that star from the last floor. That will help a little bit, except health is our main problem, so never mind. I keep using my iron. I have a lot of iron in here, though. I'm gonna make bombs. I don't care. Let's see. Bombs. Bomb. Bomb. Yeah, I'll put you guys there. And you guys there. I'm thinking there's no more dark floor. Oh, we should grab some. Don't forget to grab stone. Stone, 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 stone. I just keep reminding myself. I'm not gonna talk very much. Because I do not want to forget the stone. Get out of the way. Why is there still mayonnaise being made? Did I put an egg in there? We gotta upgrade the barn. We should have done that yesterday. We're not gonna do that today. We got plenty of time. Let's keep these. I'm running low on money, so actually maybe I don't wanna upgrade the coop at this point. I wish you could have higher quality dishes for using higher quality ingredients. That would be nice. Oh wait, stone. Good thing I remembered. I can't believe I still left without it though. Makes me so sad. I really wanted to remember. Alright, we can only skip 2 floors. Gosh. It's not looking real great. We're running low on stone. Definitely want to make sure I have enough for my slingshot at this point. When need to. Oh, the minecarts never really happened last night, though, did they? There's another one. Oh, I didn't even notice that. I can't believe I've missed that this whole time. Well, I have the stuff for that, so it's okay. But that's a project for another day. Hopefully I'll remember. I thought that this whole time I thought that thing had two gifts in it. I could have done that one so long ago. What reward did I get for this last one? A bomb? Was it a bomb? Maybe? I don't know. I was wondering why the minecarts weren't working. Or why I didn't dream. Can we fish in that? We're gonna find out before long, I'm sure. We shall. And we're gonna find out because I'm running this channel, so. Alright. Okay, we definitely need to do this everywhere. I mean, I'm almost to the point where I should just bust every rock on every floor, but just because we're not in that much of a hurry. Okay, from the elevator, it looks like 120 is the magic number. Alright, let's just keep going. No, don't stop. The faster we can go, the better. I don't need gold that bad. We'll come back for gold. This gold... Okay, so just remember, 102 looks like it has a lot of gold on it. I'm telling you guys that, but it's a mental note. It's a note to self that I'm saying to someone else. It's according to Gus, you cannot do that. You can't make a note to self to someone else. But you can. And I did. I'm actually like at a point where I have more gold than iron. I use all my iron for bombs right now. Okay, I care a lot less than energy, because once I start fighting things, I'll use my energy will restore a lot faster than my health, so. Oh, definitely want to pick that up. Yeah, we should keep this here so we have a good idea of how much stone we have. Okay, maybe we will mine the gold. Okay, now I'm this close to it, I can't not do it. I'm sorry. 5 levels is a successful mining trip. If we don't use any stone, it's even more successful. So we're not in a hurry. I should really avoid going the extra 5, because then I use stone if I try, and then I get close. I guess having the speed ring will make everything I do faster. It's actually really good. Oh, those guys are what drops. It's not the barrels, huh? I thought it was the barrels from one of the rooms that I dropped that. Thank you. Okay, so the gold ones do hide stairs sometimes. Good to know. I was starting to wonder. If the ore... I don't think I've ever seen an ore one drop them. If you want to have stones, the answer is simple. Mine more stones. Yes, you are a genius. That was the most amazing piece of advice ever. I have enough for 3 if I take out stone for my slingshot. I'd like to avoid doing that, though. It's my just-in-case weapon. Alright, I didn't really look. Don't really care. No, stop. Could be a stair right here. There won't even be anything good on this floor. It's not a 9. Right? 9s are where there's good stuff, not other floors. Okay, look, I can see fine. I don't need a torch. I don't need a ring. Let's just get out here. Let's not look around. Nope. Go away. Why did I was gonna go pull out my slingshot to use against him. Why would I do that? Okay, I should use this for that. Let's just do this. We should stop. But you know I can't. All I can think is if there's a chance I can make it to 110, why would I? It's really stupid. It's not that stupid, right? I mean, now I can... Ooh. Okay, those guys die in one hit. Good. Because otherwise I was dead. You're funny tonight, Zelda Gamer. You have a little bit too much to drink. I have that problem sometimes. Not really, actually. But once I drank a little too much, but wasn't way too much. I was okay in the end. This game is too addicting. Are you playing it with me? I like it when you play it with me. If you're not, it's okay, but it's so addicting. Like, there's so many things that are addicting about it, too. The mining is only part of it. Just making money is addicting in this game. Okay, let's get stairs again, start back. These guys could give me an easy ladder, so... Easy ladder. That's what I'm talking about. That's why I stayed in there. Oh, we can make it to 110 on the stone. No, but we don't want to waste our stone. We can quit for the day if we have to, so... We really can. This has been a successful mining trip. We made it 5 without using stone. If I get to 109, then I'll use stone. Other than that, I won't. Can I please click one? Never lets me click one. Okay, I don't want to be here anymore. Alright, maybe I'll get an easy stair. Why was I exploring? Oh my gosh, I'm so stupid. I'm so ADD about my mission. I don't know exactly what the chance is for the whole ladder thing. I'm hoping it's pretty good. Good grief, these guys do some damage for some little baddies. Oh, so that's the green thing is critical strike, huh? Okay. Nope, don't go looking. Oh, that's a mushroom. I gotta go get that. Okay, there's stairs. I'll come back there in a second. Can I eat this, please? Thank you. Eat another one. Okay, 2 elevators in one day at this point is really good, even if I use stone for one floor. Okay, there's so much stuff. Boot myself, I don't explore a little bit. Oh, I need to get to the next floor. No, I did not get tipsy, if you must know. You're just a comedian, huh? Okay. Good. Good, good. That's okay. I like comedy. Even when it's not funny. Didn't. Okay. Can I eat this crab? No, we gotta cook it first. Can you make like a... Is there like a portable cooker or something? A bonfire in this game? Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Let's eat this. Heal our health a little bit. We do have this if we need it. And that will actually help a lot. In so many ways. Ooh, let's get that. Alright, we can get out of this floor if we have to. We can hit the road, Jack. And not come back no more. No dig digs. Ooh, ruby. Nice. Okay, I need that red mushroom. Oh, look, loot. I found the loot already. So happy. Okay, just in case something bad happens. should be good. This is the fastest we've made to loot. There might be more loot. No, there won't be more loot, right? That's... don't be stupid, Caleb. Being too stupid. Alright, we got plenty of time to find some stairs now. Let's kill some enemies. Look around for some enemies, I guess. I've gotten to the point where stone is a valuable... ooh, those guys are one-hit kill, huh? Stone is almost my most valuable resource at this point. I'm amazing, like, ooh, stairs. Alright, let's get out of here. You need, I guess I need better jokes then, huh? Okay, then, I'll see what I can do. Get ready for it. Alright, whatever. Alright. Remember my stream language rules, please. Thank you. Alright, 4. An iridium weave gives them a purple sheen. Alright, let's go take a look-see down here real quick. Alright, let's get out of here. I don't want to deal with that. Leave the mine. Alright. There we go. We did it. Well, we only have what looks like 10 more floors, unless the elevator's lying. There could be a second page on the elevator. Alright, I'm gonna quit for the night. I would kind of like to leave. Or I would kind of like to keep playing. But if I play another day, I have to play another day. I'm so close to the bottom of the mine. What is that? I'm trying really hard to decide what to do. I'm not gonna do that. Alright. As long as you don't do anything like that, I won't get mad. let's just leave the worms. Or the... apparently, they could be stems. Alright, let's see. This guy. And... this guy. This guy, let's just ship those two. Why not that two? Why not that two? Why not that two? Why not? Have I shipped one of these? I don't think these matter. Alright. Geodes don't. They don't go in here. No. Somebody needs that. Not you. Not you. Pretty sure it's on the bulletin board. Bulletin board? Him? No? No? Ah, the duck. Oh, okay, we have that already. So is that not needed anywhere then? That's kind of sad. I was hoping I needed it. Well. Then. Guess we will ship it. Enter. I'm gonna go mining again tomorrow, so. I might keep playing, I don't know. It depends on when the bottom of the mine is. Well, if it's if it's infinite, I will cry. Especially if I stay up and then it's infinite. That would suck. Because that wouldn't suck any more than it just being infinite, though. It'd suck a little bit more. I am low on food. But I'll get fried eggs tomorrow. Oh, to mine or not to mine. Or to keep playing or not to keep playing. Alright, I'm going mine. I'm playing again. I'm playing some more.